talented man.
I should think it was David Bowie's Black Star. You know, I love David Bowie. I mean, he's done so many incredible things. But I thought to come out of the blue with that album and sort of push himself again, always pushing himself. So, yeah, on the album we made, the last album we made, Can't Touch Us Now, just sort of pushed ourselves in a way that I don't think we would have done if I hadn't heard that record. I sparkle in the red light glow, trouser pockets, he's red. It's a Wonderful Life, you know, the Christmas film.
Yeah.
It's just such a beautiful film.
Family tradition?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Redemption and love and that stuff. Tell us where you've been. I always bring a keyboard and a little computer thing, and I'm going to do some writing and I'm going to work on some ideas, and it never comes out of my bag. I've bought it this year. I just don't know why I do it.
Yeah, okay.
You know, this is like, it's a sunny day. Am I going to sit in my hotel room writing songs or go down to that really fabulous pub where everyone's having a good time? Oh, goodness, the last thing I stole.
Keyboard.
Yeah, I wish someone could steal that keyboard off me. The last thing I stole, it's been a while since I stole anything really of any consequence. I stole John Lennon's Imagine album. Imagine No Possessions, I said as I walked out the door. Mr. Apples, you're gonna wear yourself. I'd say Manny from Stone Roses. Yeah, he's pretty good for it. I woke up at a fellow called Gaz Males on his floor. He's a musician in London, and his dad was a blues guitarist. And it's one of them where, you know, you look at your phone and there's 12 missed calls from the missus. I honestly can't remember what happened between leaving the house and ending up on his floor. In the red light glow, trouser pockets, he's ready to go. Embarrassment is my favourite song.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a funny song, no. It doesn't really have a chorus, but it's always, I know, it's always interesting somehow for me. You're gonna do yourself in, I'll tell us where you've been. This is the trickiest question of the lot, because my wife will tell you, if there's a green screen on the television, I'm watching it, whatever it is. Yeah, whatever it is. She even caught me watching fishing once. I've got to say, it was worse than being caught watching porn, as far as she was concerned. You are watching fishing. So, there's no sport I don't like. What's it all about? The best bit was always have a piss before you leave the pub. no matter how short the journey seems.